How can we tailor materials to create functional interfaces for energy conversion and sensing? I'm Elizabeth von Hauff. I'm originally from Canada. I studied physics at the University of Alberta in Edmonton. And after my degree, I wanted to work in an international environment. So I really wanted to go somewhere else, see something else. And I wanted to work in solar energy. So in 2000, I came to Germany. I started in Oldenburg. And since then, I've worked in Freiburg, Amsterdam. And since 2021, I'm here in Dresden. My research is focused on material science for energy applications, in particular solar energy, so photovoltaics, and also for sensing. So what I do specifically is I look at different types of spectroscopy, electrical and optical spectroscopy, in order to study new types of materials, but also the interface between different types of materials, and also functioning devices. So to try to understand how materials interfaces and devices function together. So I'm excited at looking at new aspects of material science, how we can use these to develop new types of sensing and energy applications, and also how to connect with researchers in Dresden on these questions. The joint appointment between the TU Dresden in the Faculty of Electrical Engineering and the Fraunhofer FEP really gives the chance to look at very fundamental questions on one hand in material science and in spectroscopy, really driven by academic research, and on the other hand, to look at how these sorts of insights can be applied to more application-driven questions towards real applications. I'm excited to be in Dresden generally because it's a very interdisciplinary and very rich research environment. So particularly the TU, it's a large university. There's a lot of researchers working in different aspects of material science and energy questions, sensing questions. So I've already connected with a lot of colleagues in engineering and physics and chemistry, but also at different research institutes around the city. And so I'm very excited to be in an environment which connects so many different researchers on interesting topics within networks, looking at different aspects related to sustainability, healthcare, and different sensing applications.